Here is Danny, and today, so as you might know, the new Battlefield has been revealed. The review itself was pretty good, some nice info in the blog posts too. But there are still some things I want to know. And with some things I apparently mean a big list, and trust me, it started off as a pretty short list. But more and more questions popped up the more I wrote stuff down. But let's go, some questions I and other players have. Is attrition gone? Is the mandatory bipod MMG gone? How is the visibility? Is spotting back a la Battlefield 4 and Battlefield 1? Or is it more like Battlefield 5? So basically not. How many vehicle animations are there, or are they gone? How is the anti-cheat? Like they will answer that. Any RSP or community games? What is the tick rate on PC, current gen and last gen? What regions will be supported, or do our African brothers still have to play on European servers? Is there a server browser, or did skill-based matchmaking take everything over? The Cold Edition gets 4 specialists. Wouldn't that make it pay to win, since the specialists got their own abilities? Cold players get them later via the Battle Pass, and if people buy the game next year, do they forever miss out on them? Is kit switching a thing by picking up a weapon from the crown? What is the gunplay like? Do we have spread plus recoil, or is it random recoil like in Battlefield 5? Are the bullets locked to the screen or to the barrel of a moving gun that bounces around? And of course, what is the time to kill like? Is it quick like in Battlefield 3 or Hardline, or more like Battlefield 1 at launch, or time to kill 2.0 in Battlefield 5? Can we pet the robodog? Can we ride the rocket? Will the grappling hook be free flow, or only on certain predetermined places like in Hardline? What will the target frame rate be on last gen? Will it try to hit 60 FPS? Or is it due to its scale being brought back to 30 FPS? How will the progression be? Are there any assignments? Are they always active? Or is it like Battlefield 1 where we get a select amount of medals per week? Or even worse, 4 assignments active at a single time, like in Battlefield 5? Do kills or assignments give nice skins like in Hardline or Battlefield 5? How is the weapon and vehicle customization? Will DLSS return or the new AMD technique? Are modes stuck on a certain player count, or could we play 128 man rush? Oh boy, that's gonna be something. Will the spectator mode return, and if so, what are the changes? Are basic features like team switching back? Do we finally have the tech for ribbons and double XP? Is commander mode thing, or do squad leaders have their power like in Battlefield 5 with the V1s and supply drops? Yeah, about that, has anything changed to the squad leaders? How many players are per squad? Do fortifications return? What is the movement like? Does Anders get a boner because he can slide into every corner and then click heads, or is it a bit more grounded in a way? Can you airstrafe like in Battlefield 3? I do kinda miss that. Will there be limited time modes and limited time events, like something for Christmas or Halloween, or 1 April Fools? Something the live service game Battlefield 5 didn't have, but the premium games Battlefield 4 and Battlefield 1 actually did. With Battlefield 4 having Halloween and all that kind of stuff, and with Battlefield 1 having April Fools on the CTE. So, do you have other burning questions? Let me know in the comments. But hey, that is all I got for now. Subscribe for more. This was Danny and I. See you on the battlefield.